contento.
I'm very happy to welcome you here. Thank you for your visit.
That's here, Fiji.
This was made here in our own workshops.
Amare e aiutare.
To love, to serve, to help.
È l'unico momento che una persona può guardare un altro dall'alto in basso e per aiutarla a sollevarsi.
The only time we should look down on somebody is to extend the hand of friendship to help them up, raise people up.
Thank you
very much. These are these books here.
Atto sulla comunità, la fraternità, e tutto questo. E questo è il messaggio della pace di quest'anno, che sempre io lo firmo a dicembre dell'anno prima. Ma questo l'ho firmato per lei.
Thank you very much indeed. Thank you very much.
The Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Pray for me, don't forget.
Grazie tanto.
Thank you for meeting with us.
It is a pleasure. Sorry for the delay, but we didn't know about it at the time.
Mr. President, pleasure to meet you.
How did you say?
Nice to meet you. We greet your delegate.
It will see shows you more the father attending a house and not an office place.
Okay.
Thank you very much. So you're reading, so that's for
yes.
But I think about Galileo is here. Yeah. Galileo, a member of this academy from the beginning, was was thrown out, and then Pope Pius the 12th brought the microphone. This is Marconi when he discovered the radio.
Okay.
And then, you know, giving it to, Pope Pius the 12th, and that is he, Pacelli, who would later become Pope Pius the 12th during the war.
Oh, that's him?
Yes.
Okay.
And this is Pope Paul the 6th, when Hawkins was invited, made a member of the Academy, that was in giving him the Medal of Decoration. And then John Paul the 2nd meeting some of the academicians. And this all the academicians say. So things have changed. In the past, the academicians came in full, whatever. Now it's more, everyone can come in suit and shirt. So that will be the president and then the members of the council who decide how many teams we want to take in a year. So this year, as I mentioned last night, we're looking at cancer therapeutics, we're looking at food and humanitarian crisis. We're looking at COVID 3 years, the COVID and the vaccine. We're looking at astrophysics. We're looking at quantum science and artificial intelligence. We're looking at neurotechnology. Welcome to the new group of scientists.